You know, when I had a word with Padmavati and she asked me about my life's journey, I said I would be talking about depression. My hashtag on all my social medias is life is beautiful, failure, self-love, and never say no. Believe in yourself. So let's start with depression. Guys, as you all know, I've been working for Marathi serials, Hindi serials, and one of my Hindi serials was a hit serial for 3.5 years. I was a lead, I was face of the channel, and 365 days people used to watch me in the house. But after Badi, doorse, aaye, which was my Hindi serial, 5 years I was at home, guys. I was doing nothing. I was completely at home. That time, my brother met with a vehicle's accident, bike accident. You know, where doctors said, agar blood vein damage nahi hui hogi, to unka pair salamat rahega. Or else unka pair hame kaatna padega. Guys, mere pairon tale se zameen khisak gayi, seriously. Because maine mere bhai ko, as you have seen me in Big Boss, you all know how much I love my brother. So, I've seen him, you know, bachpan se, I mean, paida hua hai mere saamne. Aur ab, abhi, jitna bhi bada hua hai, I've seen him growing. So, ye sunna, ki uska pair kat jayega, was, jitna pain meri mummy ko hua hoga, usse zyada pain mujhe hua hai, because I'm his immediate mother. But guys, let me tell you that 2.5 years, I was there financially, I was there morally, emotionally, with my family and with my brother. But the pain he was going through was horrible. But I'm proud to say, after 2.5 years, now he's standing on his own feet and working for a reputed company. So guys, depression is not your good friend. Depression is not your enemy too. Depression does not exist. Depression is going to take away many things from you. You know, when you win, you say, yaar, main jeeta, ya main jeeti. When you lose, you lose many things. You lose your life, you lose your confidence, you lose your morality, you lose your moral, you lose your self-confidence as well. You lose your self-love as well. So depression is nothing but just a one dot there which push you towards your goals and towards your aims if you take it positively. You know, sitting home for 5 years, many a times I thought, kuch nahi ho paega, mujhse kuch na ho paega. Industry to chhoot gayi. I used to doubt myself many a times. But you know, depression taught me to give time to myself, to learn, to hear myself, to understand what I want. You know, I could have been anybody. I could have been doctor, engineer, pilot. I look good. I could have been a hostess also, right? So yeah, I could have been anything. But I chose to be an actor. Rather, I would put it like this profession chose me. You know, there are failures in life. You fail, you win, you do get hurdles in life. But let me tell you, what is failure or what fail means? I take life ka kuch alag hi funda hai mere liye. Life ka perception kuch alag hai mere liye. मैंने जो फेल का डेफिनेशन मेरे लिए बनाया है इज हाउ डू वी स्पेल फेल एनीबडी एफ ए आई एल सो फ्लाई अगेन इन लाइफ सो इफ यू से आई फेल दैट्स ओके यार I will fly again in life. So guys, remember this. You are important. Your voice is important. Your dreams matter. You are worth and you have come in this world to make an impact. Do not leave this world thinking, yaar kuch nahi ho paya. Kyun kuch nahi ho paya? You are unique in your own way. You are only the one person. I cannot be the girl sitting there in a green dress. I cannot be her, she cannot be me. She is unique in her own style. I am unique in my own style. I should be confident enough. I should be, you know, praising myself in the mirror 7 times a day that I am confident. I am awesome. I am beautiful and I can achieve it. There is nobody in this world like me. May what comes in life, I'm gonna crack all the hurdles and fly again in life. You know, believe in yourself. Yes, very important. If I would have not believed that main acting kar sakti hu, main stage pe khadi bhi reh sakti hu. You know, guys, it took long way. I'm standing in front of you and talking like this. Let me tell you, let me just admit this. Those who have seen Big Boss, they must have been aware of this. Guys, if you ask my education, I have studied till 9th class. नववी शिकलेली मुलगी जर इथे उभे राहून हे सांगू शकते तर आपण काही करू शकतो. फक्त तुम्हाला तुमच्यावर विश्वास पाहिजे. आपको खुद को पता होना चाहिए आप क्या हो और क्या कर सकते हो. आपका खुद का कॉन्फिडेंस, आपका खुद का बिलीफ, आप का खुद के ऊपर का विश्वास किसी के कहने पे, किसी के कुछ भी करने से डगमगा नहीं सकता या आप उससे दूर नहीं जा सकते. गाइस, बी एम्बिशियस इन लाइफ. यू नो, एम्बिशन गिव्स पर्पस टू लाइफ. पर्पस कुछ भी हो सकता है. पर्पस मुझे एक मुकाम पाने का हो सकता है, मेरे बच्चों के लिए हो सकता है, मेरी फैमिली के लिए हो सकता है, मेरे करियर के लिए हो सकता है. सब चीज का एक पर्पस होना बहुत जरूरी है. इफ यू डोंट हैव पर्पस इन लाइफ, दिस आई थिंक मजा नहीं है कुछ लाइफ में. यू शुड हैव पर्पस. बी एम्बिशियस. बी कॉन्फिडेंट इनफ टू लिव योर लाइफ द वे इट इज, बिकॉज लाइफ इज ब्यूटिफुल. लाइफ इज ब्यूटिफुल बिकॉज आप जिंदा हो, आप सांस ले रहे हो. आपको लाइफ ने इतना कुछ दिया है. इस कोविड के चक्कर में बहुत लोगों ने बहुत कुछ खोया है, बहुत लोगों ने अपनी लाइफ खोई है डिप्रेशन के चक्कर में, इनसिक्योरिटी के चक्कर में. आगे क्या होगा कुछ पता नहीं है. फाइनेंशियली क्या होगा, काम के बारे में क्या होगा. बट इन दिस कोविड पीरियड ऑल्सो आई टुक दैट थिंग इन अ पॉजिटिव वे. व्हेन आई सेड इन द इंटरव्यू 2020 हैज डन अ विगरस ट्रेनिंग विद अस, इट मेड अस सो स्ट्रॉन्ग. So that 2021, we are more stronger than ever. Be confident enough, 2020 is gone. Now it is a new year, new day, new life for us. We all are alive. Let's clap for each other, guys. You know, I'm going to take home today, as I hope, I trust, that you will remember some 3 things in life, which is fail, fly again in life, confident because life, believe in yourself because your voice is important, your every breath you take is important. No matter what, you are important because you're worth it and you have come in this world to make a great impact. So I hope and I believe that you guys will take this home. And by standing here and by talking to you all, even I'm equally inspired. You know, when she announced my serial name and went from the audience, you said Rupali Bhosle. Thank you, lovely lady. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, thank you. It was lovely to hear that. Seriously, it was lovely to hear that. So guys, Life is beautiful. Love yourself, no matter what. Look in the mirror, dress up well, do your makeup, and look good for yourself. Think nobody's watching you, think there is no other day I'm going to look good every time. Because that will give you self-confidence. And that is very important, guys. You know, life is beautiful. Depression ko maro boli. Because depression aapke saath hamesha nahi rehne wala. Aaj ka din khatam hoga, kal dusra din hoga. You know, when the bomb blast happened, when this 26/11 thing happened, we Mumbaiers still were working, and how strongly, even in COVID, we all are working from home. Everybody is working. My mother is working 24/7. We all are working. I'm shooting. So guys, nothing is impossible. You all know. We have learned this. Impossible word itself says, I am possible. So nothing is impossible. You know, when the rain comes, all the birds are shelter. You know, eagle avoids the rain and fly up above the cloud. So problems are common. What matters is your attitude towards life. So guys, have a great attitude, have a great life. Let's inspire each other and let's be there for each other. Because life is beautiful. Thank you so much, guys.